culprits of these golems. Just like with Ivan, let us avenge them. Let us avenge them all!
So, we meet face to face again, do we? As much as I enjoy our little rendezvous, I'm afraid this will be the final time. Ivan, you forgot whose side you're on. Sit this one out. I'd stay and watch too, but I'm in a rush. Igor will see to your demise. Oh yes, that reminds me. As a parting gift, Igor, take my grimoire. I don't need it, and it may prove useful.
Yes, Master. Thank you, Master. As you ordered, I have studied the wizard's tactics. I have prepared. Yes, I will make you proud.
Then I shall bid you all adieu. Fleeting as they've been, I have enjoyed our games. And most of all, watching you lose.
Thank you.
You long enough. Master makes his departure even now.
No! He has made mockery of Ivan yet again! We will not let him escape. No, it cannot be!
Ivan was so close.
There, in fog! Titan is getting away even now!
Oh, SEAL team is here. Maybe now they will actually be useful.
Did I just see what I think I saw? Did a Titan-sized golem burst through the side of the ice block and carry Rasputin off across the water? I'm guessing this isn't good. I thought about giving chase, but the seal boat just couldn't keep up with that thing.
Then Rasputin will make good on his promise. He will destroy Spiral, and there's nothing we can do.
Maybe we return to Walrusburg. If Ivan must watch Spiral die, he would at least like to do it over a bowl of stroganoff.
You're gonna have to go hungry a little longer, Ivan. We found Cousteau's boat, the Calypso, around the corner. He says we can catch Rasputin.
You should go. My team and I will stay here to ensure this facility is destroyed. Good luck to you, Wizard. I hope you stop him.